Just explain how important a game, the Holland game, is on Wednesday night.
I think it's very important, you know, obviously to have a friendly preparation for, you know, the qualifiers that are coming up. You know, all the teams are involved in friendlies this week, so, you know, it's good preparation.
You say it's good preparation for the qualifiers. Is it a chance to give the fans a lift after what happened against Switzerland as well?
Yeah, of course, you know, any game you pull on the shirt, it's a massive honour. You know, fingers crossed, you know, I'll be involved in some part again. You know, I'm looking forward to the game, and, you know, it's always nice to be involved in a friendly, and, you know, I'm looking forward to it.
I'm sure the Premier League managers dread this week more than any other, given the season hasn't even started. What have you made of the timing of this actual game, though?
Yeah, of course, I think, you know, it's a time before the Premier League's even started. But, you know, like I say, all the players are involved in friendlies this week. You know, I think the managers and will have had their say-so about it. But, you know, any time you get a chance to put on an England shirt, it's an honour, and, you know, I'm looking forward to it.
Your club mate is now your England teammate in Tom Cleverley. He's been called up. What's your reaction to that?
Hey, he's done terrific all pre-season when I've seen him. You know, I think if you watched the game yesterday, he was brilliant when he come on. You know, he's got a great future ahead of him, and, you know, I'm sure he'll be delighted to be joining up with the squad.
You say he's got a great future. How good is he now? How good can he become?
He's done tremendous yesterday. He's been really good so far. I've seen him pre-season, and, you know, I'm sure he'll go on to be a very top player.
What kind of personality is he, though? How would he have reacted to this news? Is he a nervous guy, or takes him aside?
He's definitely a person that is confident in his own ability, and, you know, I'm sure he's going to come here and do well. Obviously, it being his first squad, you know, he knows a few of the players here that are already in the squad, so, you know, he'll be very welcomed into the squad, and I'm sure he'll be looking forward to it.
You seem to have settled well in Old Trafford. How much will that move help you perhaps cement a regular starting place for England, do you think?
Yeah, hopefully, fingers crossed, it will, you know, boost my England chances even more so than, you know, when I was at Aston Villa. You know, I said that moving to Man United, you know, should, hopefully, fingers crossed, it will boost my chances of getting a regular starting place in the starting 11. You know, so as long as I'm doing well at Man United and, you know, playing well, then, you know, fingers crossed, I'll be starting for England as well.
Someone else you know well who's in the squad, a young guy who's been in the under-21 team, is Kyle Walker. Is he ready for the step up to senior level?
Yeah, I think he is. I don't think the manager would have put him in the squad if he didn't think he was ready. You know, when I played alongside him at Aston Villa, you know, I think he done great as soon as he come in. And, you know, I'm sure he's another one that's definitely for the future. And, you know, if he's called upon now, then, you know, he'll come in and give 100% like he did every time that I played with him.
It is a friendly international, but I guess the next few months are so important for England. Is there an extra intensity that you've noticed when you've been on the training ground with the rest of the lads?
I think training is always intense. You know, now it's obviously pre-season still. The season starts this weekend, but, you know, it's always intense, whether it's the start of the season or the middle of the season or the end of the season. Everybody's looking to put in 110% and, you know, wanting to be in the team and wanting to do well for their country.